adventure has an element of all adventure. You know, you've got islands, you've got high seas, we've got storms, gales, hostile wildlife, icebergs. Historical background to the project is very appealing. The underlying story of whether the Inuit made it from Greenland to Scotland by kayak in the 17th century.
Just going through the Glentingaz lighthouse over here.
Navigation systems to compass, so that hasn't changed so much. So we rely on the compass and the GPS.
This is how you sleep in an ocean kayak.
We do spend a lot of time sleeping on the kayak, and that's an experience I would not recommend to anybody. It took us two attempts to get across, so the devil let us across, and we didn't have to dance too much. We have seen wildlife on a pretty much a daily basis. That provides a great distraction and entertainment from sort of the relentless, what can be drudgery of paddling.